With game-changing, all-encompassing engineering improvements, many of which are industry firsts, these machines deliver productivity and performance like never before.
At Mitsubishi, we are always looking to improve. We always find it within ourselves to compare and make things better from our previous generation. So with the new MV series, we look to some of the items from the previous generation, what we can put in and make it better for our customers.
The machine construction itself offers significant improvements.
On the MV series with the T-casting, you have both the X and Y axes mounted directly to a set of ways on that base casting. So the table moves right and left on that set of ways. The column moves in and out in the Y-axis on that separate set of ways.
This style of direct access mounting removes the squareness and repeatability issues that come with stack table design, providing higher rigidity and smoother movement for more reliable and precise cutting. The MV1200 machines offer a hardened stainless steel table and larger travel size without a significant increase in machine footprint for larger submerged cutting capabilities. Mitsubishi EDM revolutionizes the industry with the MV's new cylindrical drive technology. The round magnetic shaft of the linear shaft motor creates a 360-degree magnetic flux for a revolutionary no-contact design.
One of the negatives on the flat plate system is obviously the magnets are rather large. It takes special construction in the machine casting in order to mount this thing. But with a linear shaft design, we've actually taken those permanent magnets and turned them into like little buttons and lined them up end to end inside of a stainless steel tube. So now we've got a shaft that basically replaces the ball screw. And when you put the energy through that, that pulls itself along from magnetic field to magnetic field.
The new design prevents any other issues associated with traditional linear drive systems, which trap heat behind the iron back plate on the magnetic mount and are susceptible to metallic shop dust interference. Other advantages of the cylindrical drive motor include higher speed precision, no lubrication or adjustment, simple setup, reduced noise, no cogging, and the ability to use commercially available servo drivers. And by eliminating ball screws, we eliminate wear, backlash, and pitch error compensation, and thus the need for eventual replacement and the downtime it creates. The new MV servo control system uses a fiber optic optical drive system with 4 times the communication speed for improved reaction time and accuracy.
The Advance Plus uses an optical drive system. So instead of having hard wires running through everything, it's all running on fiber optics.
The digital matrix sensor and V350 type 5 generator specifically shapes the pulse to minimize electrode wear and decrease wire vibration.
With the digitally shaped spark and the speed of the control, they've actually been able to reduce the electrode wear on the wire, thus resulting in the ability to slow the wire speed down. We've seen as much as a 60% reduction in electrode wear, which means a 60% reduction in wire cost to cut apart, with no degradation in part accuracy or surface finish.
This, combined with a substantial decrease in power consumption, can lead to a more than 40% reduction in overall operating costs. A new auto threader design delivers improved threading capabilities. Upper rollers now travel with the Z-axis, creating a constant distance to the upper guide. This allows for nearly 14 inches of annealed wire length, reducing the wire curl ratio to 10% or less, improving threading reliability on tall parts. The insertion method can be set to match the workpiece shape, and operators can now thread without the jet stream on to get closer to the workpiece or machine smaller parts. Finally, a new head design features a flat plate power feeder, making it easier to index during operations. Without the need to open doors or rotate the carbide or reline wire, shops can realize significant time savings.
So from the previous version machine, it would probably take a good 10 minutes or so to index power feeders. Here you can do it in about a minute per head.
The MV series is not just a linear machine, it also provides lower operating cost, reduction in cycle times, and up to a 30% finer finish than previous models.
Perhaps just as beneficial as the MV's optimized features is the support that comes with each machine. Thanks to a widespread expert service network, Mitsubishi representatives are always at the ready, providing support well beyond initial installation.